Let me get rid of Discord. Hello everyone, video game lover here, and welcome to another pickup video. This is mostly all PS2 stuff. I picked up something really good for PS2. But first of all, let's recap what I got from that GameCube lot I did last week. Madden 2003, complete. Nothing really to write home about. And of course, the main reason why I did that $40 deal, even though I know the GameCube wasn't working, for this black controller and this platinum controller. So now I finally have both controllers. But now let's get to the meat and potatoes of this pickup video, the PS2 games. So let's start off with these three games. We first got Gun for the PS2. And by the way, the three games I'm about to show you, I already finished them. So Gun for PS2. This is a really, really great game, but there is one problem. This version is not very playable. I'm amazed I was able to get through it. It's pretty choppy sometimes. The frame rate could go drop to like 15 frames per second. Oof. And I also don't recommend checking out the GameCube version because I also saw frame rate dipping in that version. So if I'm going to get this game, it'll probably be on the Xbox. But this was still a fun game though. We got Medal of Honor Rising Sun. And now I have all three versions of this game, and I completed all three versions. I now have this for Xbox and GameCube. And Lego Star Wars. But this one only has just the game. Pretty fun little game, so. Pretty fun little game. This is like the first Lego game they ever made, I think. I could be wrong, but this is like the first one they ever made. But now we get to probably the best thing by far. I did an offer up, and it came for mail, came in this pink thing, and I ended up getting this game. This game has exploded in price. It is like going for like $26 or $30 complete. I got it for $8, and that game is Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monks. It is complete in great shape, and she also gave me a sticker and a bunch of stuff, but let me get rid of the Teen Titans stuff. There we go. It is complete in phenomenal shape. So, I can't believe I was able to get this game for $8. That is wonderful. So I got it, man. I'll be playing this game tonight. I heard a lot of good things about it. It plays like God of War a little bit. So yeah, really looking forward to this game. So yeah. So anyways, guys, that's it for the pickups. Power Rangers Month will continue. I'm gonna try to get through the Game Gear video today. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.